Alrighty, 5:44 is the time. Weather on the fours with meteorologist Dimitri Savary. They had the huge winter weather forecast last night at 5 o'clock. But in case you did miss it, maybe you're working or something going on, it was good stuff.
We have a recap. And the first answer that everyone wants, no.
Snow.
No,
it's not going to be like last year. Okay. Last year was an anomaly. It was spectacular. And hopefully it's just history. This year, less snow. We'll see actually less snow than normal. Our normal snowfall, bottom of the screen, 40.6 inches. This year, we'll see 39.5, most of that falling during January and February. This month, November, only about 3 inches of snow, so not so much. We start off this winter season with colder than normal temperatures. Then we warm up by February, March, and April. Warm already today, though. 31 degrees, our current temperature. Winds calm and humidity is at 92%. We warm this afternoon into the upper 50s. Right now in Butler, we're reading at 28 degrees. Greensburg, 39. Down in Washington, we're reading at 25. So a chilly morning, not going to be that way this afternoon as we climb to 54 by lunchtime. Partly cloudy skies up to 57 later today. All right, let's talk about rain because we see it out east. Strong east coast storm, kind of like a nor'easter out there. Now, what that's doing, because it's such a strong storm, is blocking the rest of the atmosphere. That working in tandem with a high pressure system to our south will keep any moisture from coming our way. So we'll see sunshine today, clear skies tonight, and throughout the entire stretch of the 7-day forecast, we'll see temperatures continuing to warm up as our jet stream continues to lift towards the north. Next chance for rain this week, low pressure system, which does not arrive until Sunday. Today's high temperature climbs into those upper 50s south and east. Expect to be up to 56 in Indiana, Greensburg 59, Uniontown, you make 60 up north, 55 for Oil City, Katanning will be at 57 and Butler 58. Some sunshine down south, Morgantown, you make 61, Brownsville, you'll be at 59, and into Pittsburgh today, we climb to 57, North Hills, Wexford 56. Tonight we're down to 35 degrees. We're dry tonight. Same deal for Wednesday. Wednesday's high reaches 61. 63 degrees by Thursday. 65 on Friday. Our next chance for rain is Sunday. Scott.